Guys, let's go. Let's hit your warm up. First thing we're gonna do is gonna get down to a push-up position and open up your hips. So bring that left foot to the left hand, right foot to the right hand. You're gonna push out to the side with your elbow a little bit to open up the hips. All right, keep moving with these. This workout is gonna be fast and furious, just like the rest of my workouts. You're gonna sweat really hard with this one. You're gonna love this workout. I'm gonna put in lots more of these 20-minute workouts for you guys because I know it's what you want. All right. Warming up the hips. From here, you're gonna walk it back up and get ready for your T-spine rotation. So cross the right leg over the left and then rotate to your right. Cross the right leg over your left and rotate to your right. Try not to let your hips turn to the left, all right? So just try and separate the top from the bottom. You're gonna switch sides, the left over the right, turn to your left. Just like that. Just a quick warm up here, guys, before we shred. All right, field goal. So hip width position with your feet. Pull the thumbs behind you. Pull the shoulder blades down into your back. Exhale as you roll those hands up. As you bring the hands up into the roof, that field goal position, make sure you're breathing at the top of the range. Nice, strong position. All right, here's a side view again. Up in the field goal position, don't stick your head out, so try and keep your torso and your neck strong. Shoulder blades down, hands up. Next up, lateral lunge with rotation, so pick a side. Lateral lunge, shift over, and make sure you get that rotation at the end of that lateral lunge. So I'm gonna bring my elbow to the inside of my leg, and then open up to the ceiling. Shift across, left elbow to the left leg. Up, notice I'm turning my head. Your head controls your spine, so turn your head and then follow your wrist as you work on that rotation through your T-spine. Open up the hips. Next up, push up accelerators. Totally, we're moving fast. Push your bum back to your heels. Chest forward into a push up. Boom. So think squat into a push up. Squat to your bum, chest to the floor. Squat to your bum, chest to the floor. All right, keep going with those. Wake up that nervous system before we hit this killer workout. Boom, see I'm moving pretty fast here on these ones, guys. All right, bring it up. Let's do it. Workout starts now. We're gonna crush this workout. Let's go right into it. All right, first up, we're doing a jab, slip left. So a one, slip left. You'll see my tempo here, follow my tempo and just let those hands go. Jab, slip left. Jab, slip left. Let's go. Keep it up. Controlled. Now add a slip right in there, so you got a jab, slip left, slip right. One, boom, boom, one, slip, slip, one, left, right, one, left, right, follow that. Add a cross on the right side, two, so one, slip, slip, two, one, slip, slip, cross, jab, slip, slip, cross, jab, slip, slip, cross. Follow that tempo, get it going. Keep those hands up, keep your pivot strong. Remember, I typically over pivot just to show you what I'm doing. You don't have to pivot that much with it. I do want you to step on that jab though. Step, slip, slip, cross. All right, now throw the hook in there. Cross, hook, jab. Slip, slip, cross, hook. Get going. Come on. All right, squats, let's go. Don't even think about it, get in there. Hips below knees. Spread the floor a little bit with your feet, push the knees away from you. I notice my reps are pretty fast here. Crush it out, come on. Keep going. All right, right hand, right uppercut. Right hand, right uppercut. That's a cross, right uppercut. Cross, right uppercut, go to work. 2, 6. Cross, right uppercut. 2, 6, keep that left hand up. Keep going. Put some power behind that uppercut. Add the jab at the end. Cross, uppercut, jab, reset. Cross, uppercut, jab, reset. Jab, cross, uppercut, jab, reset. Come on. Follow my pace, guys. If you can't get it the first time, you can't get it the second time, you'll get it the third in terms of what my pace is. These are not meant to be easy. They're gonna challenge you every single time. That's the idea. Burn fat, increase your conditioning, increase performance. That's what we're doing here. Come on. Add a cross at the end. Cross, right uppercut, 1, 2. Let's go. Keep pace, come on, keep pace. Squat jumps, don't think about it. Get it going, get some air, come on. Use your ankles, use your hips, use your legs. Make sure you're breathing properly and don't think about it. Get it going, come on, stay with me. Stay with me. Where your legs start to get tired, push it. Do not slow down. Stay with me. Boom, beautiful. Let's keep going. Same combination, little slip at the end. Same combination, little slip to the right at the end. Cross, uppercut, 1, 2, slip right. Cross, uppercut, 1, 2, slip right. Cross, uppercut, jab, cross, slip right. Keep it going. Now add a slip to the left. Cross, uppercut, 1, 2, slip, slip. Cross, uppercut, 1, 2, slip, slip. Cross, uppercut, 1, 2, slip, slip. That's your pattern. That's your tempo. Beautiful, guys. Come on. Moving back into squat jumps. Don't think about it, just do it. It doesn't matter what you've done so far. It only matters what you see on the screen. It's all mental. Everybody out there can do this. I don't care what level you're at. Come on, push, don't stop. Beautiful, see? Combos. Double jab, moving left. Step, step, with that double jab. 1, 1, moving to your left. Little short circle, right? Setting up the right hand. Double jab, moving left, come on. Right hand stays up and tight. Push-ups, we're moving fast, crush it. How many can you get? Can you do as many as I can do? Can you do more? Let me see it, let me feel it. Halfway, crew. We're halfway done the workout already. It is blistering fast. Come on. Breathe on your push-ups. Exhale as you push up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Nice. More combos coming up. We have a little bit of a rest here. It's short, so get up, get ready. And let's go. Double jab, moving left, adding the right hand. One, one, cross, reset. Stepping left, one, one, cross, reset. Stepping left, pop, pop, cross, reset. Get that small circle. Keep it up and add one more. After this, step right, throw right uppercut. One, one, two, step right uppercut. All right? Boom, step right uppercut. This is legitimate, guys. Real combos, real energy, real conditioning. One, one, two, step right, six, reset. Keep it up, almost there. Nice. Let's do some conditioning. Yes, more conditioning. Get into a push-up position. Push-ups, let's go. Fight through fatigue. Work on your breathing. Fight through fatigue, work on your breathing. I know you got this, come on. Bring it up, come on. Double jab cross, one spot. Let the hands go. Faster than me, come on. Da, 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 faster. Nicely done. Left uppercut. Cross, duck right, duck left. All right, this one's fast. 5-2, duck right, duck left. 5-2, duck right, duck left. 5-2, duck right, duck left. Come on. Add a 2-3 after the duck right. 2-3, duck left. 5-2, duck right. 2-3, duck left. 5-2, duck right. 2-3, duck left. 5-2, duck right. 2-3, duck left. Get going. Come on. It's tough, but it's doable. Some more conditioning, let's go. You have a little small break here, a little tiny break. Jump down into a lunge, punch the floor, throw a right hand. So touch the floor, throw a right hand, same side. We'll work on the right side first. For your traditional stance, if you're southpaw, you're going into your southpaw stance. Lunge at the floor, throw a right hand. Drop it down, throw a right hand. Continuous, come on. These are harder than they look. These are going to sting your hamstrings and your glutes. And obviously get that heart rate up. Almost there before we switch sides. Switch it up. Same dealio, pops a foot forward, now you're in southpaw stance if you're orthodox. Orthodox stance if you're southpaw. Hit the floor, throw it. Hit the floor, throw it. Good. Arms are a little low here, I should be going to a little bit higher. A little more awkward for me on the side since I fight orthodox, it's my southpaw stance. Boom. Punch. Touch. Punch, come on. Your legs start to fail here, but that's what we want. You push through it. Skaters, right away, come on. No rest. Breathe every time. Flex your ass to change direction. Strong ankles, strong glutes, strong quads. Breathing patterns should be good. Yes. Same deal with the lunge crosses. Come on, so lunge, punch, lunge, punch, lunge, punch. Come on. Legs, that's what we want here. It's only 20 minutes. Come on, it's only 20 minutes. Switch up, come on. Don't think, just do. You're thinking about using a strong front leg. Your upper body's nice and relaxed. Front leg is strong, powerful, bringing you back into position. Yes, hi. Combos, let's do it. You have a quick second to catch your breath, but it's gonna happen fast, so get ready, don't go anywhere. All right, so we have 1-2, uppercut, 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 uppercut. It's called a shoe shine. Jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, uppercut. Jab, cross, uppercut, uppercut, uppercut. And you wanna make that continuously faster. 1-2, pop, 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 pop. 1-2, pop, 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 pop. A little bit faster every time. Relax shoulders, strong breathing. See, we're a little bit faster. Come on. Follow me. Crossovers on your push-up position. Quickly cross those feet over, keep them together. Or close, at least close. Bring them to the outside of your hands. Keep your abs and shoulders strong. Mountain climbers, right away, go. This is the hardest section of the session, guys. This is the hardest piece. Bring it up, jump squats, go. Come on, the hardest piece. You guys stay with me, push. Crossovers, come on, keep going, guys, come on. We have a minute left, minute and a half maximum. Mountain climbers, stay with me. Bring it up, split lunges. One foot in front of the other. Come on guys, drop down, bounce off the floor. Switch in midair. Mountain climbers, last one, come on. Speed, control, energy. Bring it up, combos. 1-2, step left, 1, step back, 2-3-5. 1-2, step left, 1, step right, 2-3-5. 1-2, step left, 1, step back, 2-3-5. 1-2, step left, 1, step right, 2-3-5. That's the combination. Work that. This is the hardest one at your most fatigued point, but go get it. Almost there. Come on, guys. Yes, good work. This one is done. I always remind you to like, subscribe, share. Check out my nutrition weight loss plan in the description below. And I'll see you next time for more amazing 20-minute workouts.